Scratch it all, but they can touch or catch. Hidden deep within his pocket, safe within his silent socket, he holds a colored crayon. Now from the tunnel's stony womb, the carriage rides to meet the groom. It opens wide the welcome doors, but he hesitates, then withdraws to lurk in the shadows. And the train is flying suddenly, hot wheels clicking silently, like a gently tapping litany. And he holds his crayon rosary tighter in his hand. Now from his pocket quickly flashes the crayon on the wall. He slashes deep above the advertising, a single word of all comprised of four letters. His laugh and scream, the pound of the home across the tracks of the mound, shadowed by the exit light, his legs take their ascending flight, to seek the breast of darkness and be suckled by the my love must be a kind of blind love. I can't see anyone but you.
I'm sitting in the railway station, got a ticket for my destination. On a tour of one night stands, my suitcase and guitar in hand, and every stop is neatly planned for a poet and a one-man band. Every day is an endless stream of cigarettes and magazines. And each town looks the same to me, the movies and the factories. And every stranger's face I see reminds me that I love to be home. Tonight I'll sing his songs again, I'll play the game and pretend. But all his words come back to me in shades of mediocrity, like emptiness in harmony. I need someone to comfort me.
Thank you. Turns its lonely eyes to you. Ooh, The sound of
of silence. And the naked line of sun, 10,000 people, maybe more. People talking without speaking, people hearing without listening, people writing. I got a